western town of Loho is our next destination. In order to get to Prox, the final town in the saga, we will need a cannon for the ship. We'll find it here, but we need to do something before we can claim it. Here you'll also see an out-of-reach Jupiter Ginny. Head due south and follow the river north. Welcome to Magma Rock, the fourth and final elemental mountain we need to climb. If you go right inside and go after the chest, you'll run into a mimic. As normally the case, we'll need to climb the exterior of the mountain before going inside. These T.U.Gs spit fire. Use burst on a T.U.G to activate it. The fireballs the T.U.Gs shoot can blow apart broken pillars. You'll sometimes need to blast yourself upward. Often the T.U.G will flash when you use burst on it, giving you a few seconds to get on top. After blasting your way up, take the second chute from the right for some money, then climb back up and take the third one to move on. You really have no room for error here. Make sure the rope is slashed before you attempt to blast off. Up here, collapse the center pillar to move on. Now go up this path to claim a salamander tail, yet another forgeable item. Don't get cooked climbing this rock face. When you reach the Firestone, burst the tiki next to it to blow a giant hole into the mountain. You'll be filling and draining this place of lava frequently while inside magma rock. Only when lava is present will the platforms move. With the lava drained, head to the left side of this room to get a Mars Ginny. Ride this platform to another mist potion. Note the doors marked with blue arrows. They're good indicators of where to go next. Move these pillars into position. When we fill this place with lava again, we will want a place to cross. Before filling the place, go up in here to get a forgeable golem core. Your goal is to get to this staircase, then to the left side door in the next room. We've made it to the central chamber. Here, Jenna will learn Blaze. Back in the volcano room, have Jenna blaze the bomb flame. This will light the right side torch, which in turn can light the left side torch. Now we can get the magma ball. Take that item back to Aloha.